just like that. If you guys want more Ember 2 videos, if you're a cool person,
keyboard.
Smash the whole keyboard. Okay, today we're playing best update idea. Can you ever stop talking? Imagine. Okay. All right. First update idea. We're gonna start off with you. Is this Adventure Time?
Yes, bro. I'm Finn.
Okay. What's your update idea? What's your best Ember 2 update idea? Let me know right now, Focus.
I think they should add ranked, like Valorant, bro.
Ooh, never heard of that one before. Okay, W idea.
I like that.
All right, Lex, give me that good idea, bro. Come on, let's follow that up with another good one.
A museum map and a dinosaur raid. Maybe
like a museum map? Dude, I like that with like dinosaur, with like a bone godly kind of thing. Fossils?
Yeah, and bones effect.
Okay, another W idea. That's crazy. All right, Jay, go ahead. How are you gonna follow that up? That's crazy.
An aquarium map.
Ooh. Yo! Who scored? Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Listen, other people might not like it, but I have an aquarium or had one. So for me, W idea. Okay.
Oh my God. Sorry.
Okay. Ella, that's 3 W ideas in a row. Ella, can you follow it up? Go ahead.
Okay. I think they should add a new game mode. Like, you know, like Assassin. Mm. They should also add like Sheriff. Like.
Yeah. Okay. 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 Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't want to hear it. Okay. Go ahead, Doge. Go ahead.
Okay. I know this is super basic, but we need season 2.
That's basic.
It's before your three.
Season 2. Okay. I get that. It is. Yeah.
It's been.
Okay. Yeah. See. Listen. I know everyone's gonna yell at us for season 2, but maybe. Maybe we just need a cool idea. You know, season 2 is too broad. I don't really know what that entails, you know? So, anyways, let's go over to Jovan.
All right, let me cook. I think that pets should have different perks to help you in round. And
okay,
add
like
a
bleed
effect.
Oh, well.
Yo, we said that last time.
All right, yeah, you said that last time. All right, so you three are the only ones that survived on this side. Let's go to the next side. Erratic, what's your idea?
So a paintball perk for the murderer. So like the murderer gets like 3 paintballs and they can throw
ink
it at
ball.
Someone. And then like there's like paint on that person for 10 seconds.
Yeah, I don't see how that would actually help the murderer. So you can't just say cool things. It doesn't just work like that. You know, it needs to be logical. Like what you're gonna say, Tubster. It's very logical, right? What's yours?
I think we should be able to trade like effects.
Trade effects?
And radio.
I'm not gonna lie, it's a cool idea, but I have so many rare effects at who threw the snowball, I'll kill you. I have so many rare effects and radios that I don't want people to have, honestly, and I don't think I want people to trade them. I like the idea that some stuff is not true. I am a little selfish. All right, go ahead.
I think that the inventory should have a revamp. You know, I don't like Christmas and Halloween. I think it should have more.
Yeah, I don't know if you could have said anything more boring.
All right.
Okay.
You're welcome.
What?
Wait, he's alive still.
Hello? Why is he talking?
He's right here.
Die, demon!
He's right here. Stop him.
Okay, Lisa, go ahead. No! I killed her. Okay, go ahead, worship.
Oh my gosh. Okay. You get to pick. Do you want me to say a map or a perk idea? Murder perk.
I get to pick? I personally, I think we haven't had any perks yet. Any good ones, so I'm going to go with perk.
Okay. So you know NS Office, how he clones?
Yeah.
Well, NS, it's always run from the murderer. What if you could spawn like 2 clones maximum per game to confuse the innocents? And so you could like walk around the map and basically.
So I liked everything, but you can't clone in NS Office.
Yeah, you can, but like innocents can too, or cannot.
You mean research facility?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Research. Yeah.
See,
research.
you have flaws in your plan. He doesn't know his own map he's talking about. Okay, so we got Jurassic World Aquarium or competitive.
So he can stay silver.
Yeah, but you're gonna be a low rank, so I'm just gonna do that. And now we have you two. I like aquariums more, but. I think that Larks wins. Larks was gonna take it for her, but Larks' idea wins with the Jurassic map with like a cool fossil gun with effect. I think that actually makes sense and would be really cool murder mystery. All right, Larks, Listen, I gotta give you something good. That was an excellent idea, okay? An excellent idea. So excellent that I have to give you one of these.
Oh, bleh.
One of these things are not like the other.
Actually, one of these. Okay, never mind. I give you this.
That's crazy, you just beat me like that.
I didn't mean to do that. I misclicked. Okay, enjoy your prize. Great idea. Let us know in the comments who had the best idea, who you guys would have picked to win, or did you guys like Lark's idea? Let us know in the comments down below. All right, welcome to Pick a Side Disgusting Edition. This side for smelling your own farts, this side for eating your own boogers.
That's disgusting, bro. You're so gross. Can we change? Can we not put that in? They're gonna click off.
I might have to kill all of you for that nasty choice. Boogers are delicious.
That's so you're I'm kidding.
I'm just kidding.
You're different.
I'm not. Let's be honest. We all know that Larks was a booger eater in grade school, bro. We all know.
Hey, don't make fun of him.
I'm kidding. Okay. This side for stinky socks. This side for sweaty armpits. What?
No. What are you?
Yo,
I don't want to play this game anymore.
Why are you guys all on the same side? Okay, back in the middle. Okay, let's keep it simple. This side for Chips Ahoy cookies, this side for Oreo cookies.
Wait, hold up, please. Hold up a second. By chips, do you mean crisps?
No, like it's called, it's like a chocolate chip cookie. It's like a chocolate chip cookie.
Oh.
Yeah, Oreo's better for sure. Okay, come back in the middle.
Yes?
Okay, this side for regular Oreos, this side for double stuff.
Cream.
It's like double the
double stuff in the UK. I want to try some of those.
Yep, regular is better. Regular is better. Guys, please stop running away.
Worship one. Winner's truck. Yeah. I'm smuggling a loser.
He's gonna be mad.
Hello? Loser, get over here!
I want to!
Come here and die!
He won.
Dodgeball!
I'm just gonna kill you! Jovan's the winner! He's the only one that picked regular Oreo. If you say that you like double stuff in the comments more, I understand, but if you really think about it, it's just too much icing. The regular one is better.
Yep.
Today's your special day. Today's your special day, Jovan. Enjoy! All right, this is 3/4 of Murder Mystery 2. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna pick. Okay. So we can switch around, and if you're standing on the red box, you're dead.
Yo, Flynn, Leon, this guy jumped off. Yo, Adventure Time jumped off, bro.
Yeah, you got pushed off. You're supposed to die. Okay. If you are on the blue one, you're dead.
Yes.
Whoa, that's three of you guys. Wait, you guys could just stand there. You don't have to move after I say it.
I was on red.
Yo, worship.
I was on red, by the way.
You're on red? You're not lying?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
I'm not lying.
All right. If you're on blue, you're dead. Ooh. That's one. That's two.
What do you mean? I did it before he said.
You're a cheater.
I did it. Dylan, you can play it back. I literally jumped before he said it.
He was like, put down this dog!
Okay, wait. Let's have a discussion here. So why do you think Jovan's a cheater?
Because at the last second, he went to the red box, but he was really on the blue box.
Wait, can you look at the box to make sure that you see red? Because, you know, dogs are colorblind, so you're probably just confused.
Oh, yeah, I think so.
Jovan, you win again! I'm giving away my valuable stuff here, guys. Guys, don't ever say I'm cheap, bro.
Thank you for the booger.
I don't eat my... Bro, you ate your boogers. I saw you in elementary school.
I did not. That was you.
No!
You pulled up with your scooter. Hey, Jovan.
No! I never ate my boogers. Where was the murderer? Go in the middle. Okay.
It's
focus. Oh, here we go. It's hocus pocus.
Dylan, I'm crying because.
Hey, remember last time, Driven, when you snaked me out?
I'm getting my spin back.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm crying because of you.
Well, you're crying because of me?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you killed me because I messed up the map instead of my idea. I had such a cool idea.
My idea was boring, like, bro. It was bad.
Well,
it was bad. I'm gonna keep it, bro. It was bad.
Oh.
That's
kind of mean, low key.
Yeah,
Your idea was great.
That's kind of mean.
Bro, why are you laughing?
Kind of rude.
Wait, who's laughing?
I hope you lose focus.
He's asking for it.
Yo, Jake, as you know, you're my best friend here. Who do you think it is?
Yes.
That's his best friend?
I have a feeling it's this Karen.
He thinks it's the Karen.
Ooh.
Ooh. Not me. I promise you
it's not me. Prove to me it's not you right now.
Prove it!
Because I will give it's her.
Oh.
What is the proof?
Is it? Let's see.
Why are you choosing?
She was right, Kill her! She lied!
No, you're a liar. That's
wait, don't accidentally kill someone else.
Charging. Well, stop charging.
Kill dog.
Egghead?
Kill your best friend.
Jake, you lied to me. Jake, you lied.
Oh. No,
he wasn't lying, bro.
Oh. Yo, focus.
Yo, if anyone wants to press one,
I'll press it. I don't have it.
I am. I'm pressing one. Look, I'm spamming it.
I'm gonna be honest.
I swear it's Dylan.
It's not me. Yeah. Focus. Look at me. If I could redeem one promise where you have to believe me, I want to redeem it right now, and I'm gonna tell you it's not me.
You're being very quiet over here.
True. Yo, I'm gonna be honest. It's either erratic. Wait, Ella's always the sheriff. It's one of them. I promise you.
I promise.
No.
I promise.
No.
I promise
it's
not me.
No.
Okay. It's either erratic or Lars. Lars has been quiet the whole time.
How is it not you?
It's one of them. Bro, on everything, it's not me.
Lars is my boy.
Lars is your boy? Yeah, well, now you just lost.
Lars.
Dude, remember what I said.
Now I look so dumb.
Dude, go do it. You have 10 seconds. Kill Lars or me. No. No! Oh, he meant to kill me. You lost.
Wait, Larks? Bro, you lied to me!
Larks actually wins, bro! I knew it, bro. He was there quiet the whole time!
Okay.
Focus, why would you go for me? I just told you!
I just cursed you, Focus!
Why did you know that?
Focus, where are you? Get over here! What happened? Focus. Did I not look at you and say, bro, if you can trust me? And what do you do? You panic in the last second, and now you have to give Larks your best godly. Now you have to give him your best godly.
Yo, I heard C is really good, right?
Yo, C is pretty like 200 value, no?
Ice wings are better than
Ice. I got told by someone it was the best thing.
Ice wings are better. Are you guys losing your minds?
Take it, bro.
What'd you give him?
A
swirly blade, fire. Okay. I can't believe Larks actually won. Guess the sheriff.
Fire.
L focus in the comments. L focus. Don't subscribe to him.
Dylan.
L focus.
This is to make up for it. This is to make up for it, bro.
I told you. I promise you this one time. And what does he do? Doesn't trust me.
I'm just saying,
Dylan,
I cursed him.
You're a wild one.
Don't mess with me.
Thank you.
W focus now, right?
All right, W focus. Welcome to DD Says, everybody's favorite game. Okay, DD Says, please, everyone onto one of the railings.
Oh, no.
Hooray.
Okay. All right. DD Says, jump 5 times.
1, 2, 3.
He said 3.
Oh. Who fell? Uh-oh, Jade.
I'll take it.
Bro, Lux, I get it, bro.
Don't worry.
I get it, bro.
I'll take it for you.
Lux, get up there, bro. Get up there.
You never said to get off the railing. Didi, you never said to get off
I didn't say to get off the railing.
I don't think he wants to anymore.
There we go. Okay. All right, Didi says follow me.
Stop.
All right, Didi says everyone stand like this around this pool like this. All right, DD says everyone say thank you. Okay, DD says stop. Okay, you guys have just blessed me. Okay, DD says sit. Oh, sorry, Tubster. Good night. Okay, DD says floss.
Are you
get him.
I'm sorry. Okay, get in the pool.
Finn.
Oh. Ah! That was so delayed. All right. Didi says get in the pool. Okay, last one out is dead. Didi says get out of the pool.
Are you silly?
Yeah, you're silly.
You're silly.
I'm silly.
Okay, everyone sit. Okay, follow me.
Worship moved.
Worship moved?
No, I'm just moving away.
Oh,
away.
You moved. Okay. All right, Didi says follow me. All right, Didi says whoever doesn't get in when I close the door is dead. Oh. Okay, Diddy says dance. Any dance is fine. That was at the same second, bro. All right, sit.
No!
Joven, that's crazy. That's crazy. I don't have time. I don't have time. Okay.
For real.
All right, everyone stop dancing. Diddy says stop.
So sad.
Oh. All right, dance. Diddy says dance.
Oh. All right, the dog was late.
Stop dancing. Diddy says stop. Oh, wait, no, wait. I meant to, he was the winner. Wait, no, no, he was the winner. No, he was the winner. I don't know why I just killed the winner. You two are tied and he won. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Interact, I wins. Interact, I wins. My brain just glitched, bro. My brain glitched. It's because of the purple bubbly. It's because of the purple bubbly.
So I won two. I won two.
No, you didn't. You lost two, Doug.
No, I stopped before you stopped. Don't be so.
Interacti, you win, and they both stopped at the same time. I accidentally killed you, Interacti, but you're the winner. Yo, you're the winner, bro. Can I get a yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate that. Ew, boo. Okay. Don't worry. I got you on a good prize. Don't say it out loud. Do not say anything. Do not say anything.
This is the best. This is the best next side, bro. Thank you.
No problem. All right, next round. All right, this round is Marco Polo. Jade is the Marco. I'm the Polo.
Hey guys, I'm shutting my eyes.
Oh, Ben, I'm staying away.
I'm just kidding, bro. I'm just kidding. Okay. Okay, go ahead. Yeah, go. Go ahead. Make sure your eyes are closed. No cheating. Polo.
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 Haha, she killed her boyfriend first. You just killed Larx, Polo.
Oh, you're leaving.
Wait, you're leaving. Turn around. Turn around.
Polo!
Turn around, 180.
This way?
Nope, turn more. You're not even turning. Go shift lock.
Ask key. Oh, I'm not shift lock.
Okay, there you go. Go straight.
There?
Yeah, go. Okay, go. Sorry.
Polo!
Yo, why are you hiding behind me, focus?
Polo!
Okay, I'll protect you. Polo!
Thank you, bro.
Polo!
Polo!
Oh.
Polo!
Polo!
Polo! Yes!
What?
Oh, dang!
Marco!
Polo!
Polo!
Oh! She's like. Polo!
Polo.
It's like that show.
What?
Oh, no. Stop, don't do it. Stop! How'd you
360 around us?
Hello.
Oh, wait, three people left.
Hello.
Oh, wait, she just knifed her, she didn't die.
Yeah,
hello.
Hello.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
No way.
Oh.
Two people left.
Marco.
They're both in the middle.
Wait.
Hello.
The middle is good, yeah.
Who's
yeah.
left?
Oh!
Two people. I win!
Oh. Hey! Erratic's the winner!
Yeah.
Let's go, WW.
Erratic.
Yeah, she was just about to kill him, and Erratic takes the Marco Polo victory. All right, Erratic, listen, bro. I know you love cool collectibles, so let me just find one.
Wait, ooh. Actually, oh, damn. I don't really got any, so yeah, thanks.
You don't have any collectibles? So you don't have an asteroid gun?
Not that much. Oh, I'll take that.
Asteroid.
Oh, wait, that's Joven's favorite. I can't give you that, sorry.
Oh,
I'm gonna have to give you two of these.
Dude,
sorry.
Wasn't that the tycoon one?
Okay.
Yeah, that was the tycoon one. Great thinking. All right, enjoy your prize, Radic. Don't tell anyone because it's really good and you'll all be jealous, so don't tell anyone. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to drop a like on the video again. Comment down below what update idea is your favorite. I honestly thought Larx was my favorite. How about you, Joven?
I think I like the Dinosaur Jurassic Park World one as well.
Yeah, it was pretty fire. Don't forget to use StarCodeJD when you guys are buying Robux.
Don't forget to use StarCodeJD when you guys are buying Robux and Roblox Premium.
Yep, it was so nice to say it twice. Buy our UGC's link down below. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye from me.
Peace out.
Everyone say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.